Apparently, old Britain was busy being the gateway drug, and China didn't want to get high. Silly China, in a war on drugs. Drugs always win.